Other news this evening, deputies are looking for information on a deadly shooting over the weekend in Gaffney. We're told someone pulled out a gun and fired several shots during a fight yesterday on 3rd Avenue. The victim, Sherman Tate, was dropped off at the hospital and died in the emergency room. An autopsy on Tate was scheduled for today. If you know anything about this shooting, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers.